Somalia's President Mohamed Abdullahi Mohamed Farmaajo has reopened talks to hold elections as soon as possible, a move welcomed by the opposition and raising the specter of further deadly violence. In a short speech to MPs broadcast live on television, the president called for a negotiated solution to the ongoing political crisis, abandoning the two-year extension of his presidential term adopted on the 12th of April. He also designated his prime minister as responsible for the organization of the elections, thus acceding to one of the main demands of the opposition to break the deadlock.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.